we're pretty close to being ready, almost field technicians, even in this first year. So that second year, I feel like we're just going to get a lot better.
Northeastern Junior College Wind Program's been here since 2009. The majority of the stuff we work on is GE-specific equipment, so pitch motors, yaw drives, gearboxes, generators. We have a full-blown GE 1.5 nacelle with gearbox, generator, top box. We build our own pitch system. So we're training technicians to be very strong electrical. They fit in onto the GE side really well. We've also started to build up a lot of Siemens type equipment.
One of the great things about the program here is that they bring in people from the industry and tell you about what their jobs are.
And the guys that come from different companies and come to talk to us, they say that we're one of the best.
You pretty much get two teachers the entire program, and they're willing to stay here from 7 in the morning until 8, 9 o'clock at night.
We're turning these 20-year-olds out making $50,000, $60,000, $70,000. So one of the big things we do is we run a capstone class. Resumes, cover letters, it's financial responsibility, what it means to have a 401k. We've built this big network and our students are starting to run into each other. So we've established this NJC network out in the wind industry, and it's pretty cool.